Right, in pay television broadcaster Star Times has committed to inject an additional 200 million Kenya shillings investment in local content development this year. The planned investment will bring the broadcaster's progressive spend in local content to over 400 million Kenya shillings, following an initial commitment of a similar amount when the broadcaster set up the self-produced local content channel that is available to Kenyan subscribers. Speaking when the company unveiled a new premium local drama regional marketing director, Aldrin Nsubuga noted that the local drama niche was fast growing and thus prompting their investment.
We are investing close to 200 million Kenya shillings this year just to produce local content. We have over 2 million subscribers and we want to meet their viewing needs, which is they want more and more local content. So we are putting together reality shows, dramas, telenovelas produced by Kenyans for Kenyans.
The producers are now have really upped their technical game first, but they've also been able to up the production, the scripting process, so the stories are deeper, they're speaking to people more. Producers are now beginning to understand more deeply the business of content, so they're now doing more research before they do their scripting.
Very well, and the Kenya Institute of Public Policy Research and Analysis unveiled the Kenya Economic Report.